students, good morning. Hope you're all enjoying your holidays. Today we'll enjoy with our spoken English. Let's see the basic tense chart. Simple present tense. Let's see the rules. Subject along with V1, that is present form, or subject along with verb V1 plus S or ES if it is third person singular. Come to know the keywords. Always, எப்பொழுதும், often, அடிக்கடி, usually, வழக்கமாக, generally, பொதுவாக, never, ஒருபோதும். Let's see the example. Dia goes to school often. Often here we are using the keywords and already said goes. The subject and verb along with S or ES if it is third person singular.